Today, we check out Fortnite Chapter 2, that's going to be so hard to get used to. Today, we are going to check out Fortnite Chapter 3. I am insanely excited. I didn't expect it to come early, but holy crap, this is going to be insane. I'm loading it up right now, so no more of the intro. Let's just get right into it. No cut. After 15 minutes of waiting, I think we're finally in, but it's all gonna be worth it. I've avoided all spoilers for this, but don't expect like a super emotional reaction like Naruto in Fortnite, but like, this is so exciting. I cannot wait to see this. You make sure real fast. Yep, it's luckily still recording. No Naruto mistake this time. I cannot wait for this. This is gonna be so insane. Oh! Oh, we get another cinematic? Begin the next chapter! I think we are ready to begin the next chapter. Just real fast, one last time. Yep, we're still recording. 3, 2, 1. What's gonna happen? Oh, we're waking up. You know, I'm glad I picked this outfit for the end. It's pretty cool. My max tier skin. The first one I've ever gotten, actually. Fully maxed out. I completed the whole battle pass. It was pretty fucking crazy. Whoa, okay. Okay, so what do we got here? We got some fences, bushes. Oh, we got this dude. Can we talk to him? No, he's just sharpening his sword. Can we not run? We can just walk, okay. We're just trotting around. A little lagged, that's all right. Who are you? Are you new? Oh, there's a foundation.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Oh, the rock is back.
We've all been through a lot the last few years, and there's much more you don't even remember.
Oh.
You've all fought a good fight. But until we set the zero point free, we'll be facing threats like the last reality.
And worse,
there will be no escape again. That's why I need your help to destroy the imagined order.
I'm with you! I'm with you! I'm with you! I've always been with you, Rock. Rock bottom!
With your help, we can free ourselves from this place and leave the loop for good. We can all go home.
Thinking about that, though. What's that? Snow? Oh? There's a lot. Whoa! So Michael was right! It's floating in space! Holy! This is a lot. That was crazy. So that makes me wonder though. Nah, there's no way. If the story ends, does Fortnite end? Or will there be another loop entirely? Makes me wonder, you know what I mean? Anyways, we're just waiting for this to load. Oh, we're loading in. Oh, shit. Oh, it's a foundation. That's pretty cool. Who's that? Spider-Man! Oh my God! God damn it, why don't I have V-Bucks? They got Spider-Man, there's no way! Who's this? Okay, Okay, I guess we're gonna look at the battle pass. You got this lady, ancient Egypt type thing. That's pretty cool. So, battle pass is still sort of the same as last time. Maybe a little different. What's this? Lunar charge? That's pretty cool. Sort of similar to the Jean Grey emote. Got some cool pickaxes. Got a nice new katana. Then we got a pretty cool glider. We got another style for this man. Little monster. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Got a llama guy again. LT John Llama. This man in the trailer, whoever he is, Gumbo. Okay. These are all like original skins besides Spider-Man too. So nobody's really complaining, I don't think. Oh, he's a gumball. He's like the guy from... I guess me and Michael predicted that again. Regular show. We got this woman from the trailer as well. Another style for this man. Oh, then page 9. Peter Parker. Look at that. Comic book Spider-Man is the best Spider-Man, and you can't change my mind. And it looks like tier 100 is the symbiote. That is insanely cool. Oh, wait, what? It's the symbiote. There we go. Oh, and then the back bling. That's pretty damn cool. And we got Spider-Man emo. We got a Spider-Man web glider. Web slinger. We got an emote. Hey, look at that. Oh my god, I cannot believe that this is a thing. And then there's like so many cool things. Wow. Why am I looking for the other shop? I don't know, I guess. Okay, the foundation. Let's go, my guy. There we go. The skin we've been waiting for since chapter 2 season 6 is finally here. Got a little emoticon for him. Oh, that is sick. That is epic. That is insane. Okay, we got his cape, as always, that's really cool. Then the last one will definitely be his mask off style. Missions are everything. Leader of the Seventh. That is so cool. Wow. So anyways, guys, that's going to be all for this part of Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3. And thank you guys so much for watching this. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which is going to be in probably an hour. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.